Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Yeah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. Need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
Excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet?
Yep.
Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Not sure yet.
Shit. Shoreline, hide!
Hey.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. Do this all day.
Shh, quiet.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
Hang on.
Thank you.
all day.
Shh, quiet.
Paying us double to wipe them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. But once money ran out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And get the left one. Didn't even I got right.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Heads up. The on your left.
Yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. I don't know the details.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, I'm not gonna jump this river. Ah.
Down we go.
I'll get off.
Easy, bird.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off, only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guys fronting our entire crew.
All right, let's keep going.
bad view.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
I can do it.
Whoa! It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb high across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Lich's final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, desecrate some graves.
No swords. Ah, this isn't it. Skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though.
Here's a good one.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Ho-ho-ho. Gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it. That looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. Storm's been messing with the radios. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
Found them! Oh! Now!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
It was cool.
Spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kit, what's the status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long. Will do.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
Real antsy.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime.
Over there.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let's see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey! I got something!
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
I don't think the monks built this.
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. Oh, I'm freezing!
Nathan!
This way!
I see.
Okay.
This wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds. Oh! This is a good idea.
Especially cliffs. Tell me about it. Something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out.
Here we go.
Storm's rolling in fast.
All right, Nathan.
Clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, hey, look down there. Old...
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here, check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.